Nah, I heard earlier.
And I dropped my first solo shit.
You know, he had him producing some tracks.
Yeah, because we were on the same label, Lamp Entertainment, which was a production label we both had at the same time. At the time of him coming out, you know what I'm saying?
So,
Yes, it is. Me, myself, I got an album coming out this year. I'm sorry, this month. Right on my birthday, July 22nd, my first project solo. And I want to know if you got any advice for my
Just work it, man. That's what I'm saying. You know, the people to know, just work hard, man. If you're the first time somebody say they don't like it, but they ain't really feeling them, they kind of get crushed by it. That should make you work hard, you know what I mean? If you really like what you're doing, get better with it, you know what I mean? Work on it, keep grinding, bang it out, you know what I'm saying? That's what's up. Just keep persevering, bro. That's what's up. Appreciate you, bro. You got anything people looking out for? I'm looking out for my new album, Overdose, coming out soon. First single trap going ham on the radio right now. Call it requested. Devious the Crackery in stores. Young Herk in my blood. Music
undisputed.
Free nutty, free knock.
That's what's up. Y'all need plugs? They can follow you up.
Big Herk 313 on Twitter. Woodrow Big Herk on Facebook. You know what I mean? Get at me.
Appreciate you, fam. Thanks for your time again.
No doubt.
Be blessed, man.
For sure.
Success is wish to you from